You lied to me, Doctor.
What?
Drop the act. Dr. Ferentz told me everything.
Arena's not a doctor. She's one of Sloan's dealers. What did she tell you?
That you created Oblivion together. That it was always meant to be a drug.
And you took her word over mine.
She was very convincing.
More than I was, apparently. By now, Arena's taken the formula underground. We'll never find it.
I'm sorry for doubting you, Dr. Nakamoto.
It's done now. I never should have let you get involved. Please, just go.